Like sand through the hourglass, so past the losing seasons in Green Bay, we now take you to the dimly lit training room in the bowels of the stadium below Lambeau Field. Packer head coach Forrest Gregg is speaking in hushed tones to longtime team trainer Dominic Gentile. It all started about a week ago, right after the opening loss to the Raiders. Forrest Gregg knows he's got quarterback problems.
You mean to tell me that the Raiders sacked that sniveling little overpaid sissy pants four times and there's not a scratch on him?
But, Coach, he was dumped on his head every time.
I purposely demoted the entire first-string offensive line and moved up the third string so Howie Long and those animals would flatten that worm and he's still breathing.
Perhaps we could shoot him?
Nah. It's too obvious.
Well, there's always the Bears game.
We can't wait till the season's half over for someone to kill him.
What diabolical plot is the coach and his henchmen cooking up? Meanwhile, Randy Wright is out on the practice field, hatching a plot of his own to eliminate second-string quarterback Don Majkowski.
You know, Charles, I think you got a bad rap when you dumped Jim McMahon on his head.
Yeah, I know I did, man.
Don Majkowski says only a Negro would do something like that.
Why, that little mother...
Hi, Ezra. Don't let what Don Majkowski said about you being too old to play this game adversely affect your performance in the scrimmage today.
It would, brother? What?
Hey, Coach, I'm thirsty. Can I go get a drink of water?
Yeah, go ahead. Majkowski, get in here.
Meanwhile, back in the training room.
A professional hitman.
Too expensive.
Poison, maybe?
Maybe.
Plane crash.
Nah, too messy.
Will Forrest Gregg find a way to kill Randy Wright? Will Randy Wright find a way to kill Don Majkowski? Tune in again next time when we hear Coach Gregg say...
Where's that damn music coming from?
Next time on All My Packers.